Here we go, here we go, here we go. CMA 82 now. All right, guys. So this, my phone just like exploded as I was. Okay. This is not something I normally would do. That is to say, in the sense of this Coldplay is practically in a genre of their own. Applicable musical standards, rules, codes of conduct, what have you. They stop applying where Coldplay begins. And it's because of this reason and my OCD and my connection to math and order and that everything has a way that it should be has probably been one of my major detractions from ever really liking Coldplay. I want to also say this does not mean I have not appreciated Coldplay. I actually think Coldplay it's kind of like where Beach Boys went right at the end. Or where the Beatles were headed. I hesitate to say revolutionary. Redefining, reestablishing, or maybe just a brand new establishment. Coldplay has a very unique sound that, despite so much common logic, really works. Really works. I don't much like it because it's not what I would want to create or call music, but I have to give credit where credit's due, 150%. And it's musical genius because it works so much. So, that being said, going into this knowing that I'm Coldplay, you're good sort of mentality. This is a cover of Fix You by Leonardo Aglesang. I really, really hate the fact that I never feel I'm doing justice to names. Bless you, accept. If I close my eyes, I'll see him, whatever his name is. That is. Like the discordant piano, like it's the piano's not right, but it's Coldplay. This is really well done for an amateur cover. I mean, the video, you know? It's great because it like connects you. It shows you what's going into it, and lot of effort into this. I mean, this guy is really good. This guy knows music. That was better than any Coldplay video I ever saw. Not only did I feel a lot more connected to that performance, every Coldplay video I've ever seen, I've always felt like it was a little too overt. It was a little too... It felt a little too... fake of an attempt to communicate, like, they were blatantly trying a little too hard along the lines of communication direct to the viewer. Like they didn't allow it to happen organically or naturally. And this I felt... I felt like I was there for the birth of it. I felt like I was there for the message of it. You know, I almost dare say felt like I was a part of it. Being able to share, I mean, the looks on his face, the expressions, the emotion that you got to feel. I mean, as I said, there was a lot of effort put into this, and this song must mean a lot to him, for him to put so much of himself out into that, and I really, really enjoyed this. Well, well done. Well done. My viewers, how do you feel about this? Did you enjoy? Are you familiar with him? What did you guys think? Let me know, and please, also pass thoughts along to him. Follow the link in the description to where I got this video. And you know, pass it along. That was great. Enyersis Friend Productions. AnyersesFran. And again, that's Leonardo Maglesang. It was amazing. All right, catch you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.